to the sound of my disembodied voice. It will serve no purpose to look for me, for this is a voice from the past. I bid you welcome to my cabinet of perturbation. It is my study of the equestrian psyche, specifically yours. A set of recordings have been prepared to chaperone me from chambers ahead. There are a few parts of this study, and it is up to you, not only the past, but figure out which elements are important. Please go on. Move into the next chamber. Just remember, they can always say, there's always a way.
Don't you go to bed.